When you take something that's in the dark and you try and bring it out, at first it scares the hell out of people. My name is Matt Bavougian. I'm the owner and senior piercer of Onyx Piercing Studio here in Lincoln, Nebraska. I enjoy piercing and I enjoy working with people. I think you should definitely be looking for a studio or an artist that's willing to answer questions. If they're not willing to answer questions, that's never that great of a sign. You want to see that they're using quality materials for their jewelry, mostly implantation certified titanium is what you'll find here. We're going to use some 14 and 18 karat nickel free gold. We also use a little bit of glass here and there and some other materials like implantation certified steel or niobium. You should feel comfortable in the studio. It sounds silly, but if somebody gives you a bad vibe, if you don't want to hang out with them for the half hour to get a piercing or the 4 hours to get a tattoo, then go find somebody else that will treat you nicely and kindly. We don't talk about the old scary days of tattoo parlors so much anymore. It's always been a dark, scary place, but there's been artists in tattoo parlors for decades. It's not just counterculture that wants piercings. It's not just counterculture that wants tattoos. It's just people. Everybody gets piercings and tattoos for different reasons. Some people it's incredibly emotional and spiritually involved, and other people it's just a little marker of a time and a place. As long as you're making decisions that are still healthy and safe for you, as opposed to, you know, getting something done in a studio that isn't licensed or isn't safe or clean, something like that. Typically, we would want to see that things are clean and orderly. Hand washing is appropriate, and glove changes if somebody touches something that isn't, you know, what they're directly working with. There's oftentimes going to be glove change. Tattoos mean a lot to some people and mean absolutely nothing to other people. And for me to tell you or somebody else how they have to feel about their tattoo or their body art is like me telling you how you got to feel about your body. I've got tattoos that are very deep, meaningful, that were really long and thought out processes. And I've got other tattoos I have because they made me laugh. I don't think a tattoo has to have a meaning, and I think some of the best tattoos are just pretty pictures, just pretty skin pictures.